This week, it's all about City Engineering Hackathon 2021. Our students have worked in teams to come up with ideas how engineering can do social good using technology to dare to imagine the future.
Everybody brought different skill assets to the team.
It was good to see everyone kind of start off quite nervous, but then eventually warm into each other, come in quite a solid unit.
We all had these different perspectives and they all kind of tied together.
Students were tasked to look at five very important areas for 2050. Energy, how the fridge of 2050 would look, roads and communications, healthcare and drones in 2050.
What we were trying to solve is a fast way to diagnose illnesses. We created smart fabric that is tailored for any body part, any body size.
You can measure your heart rate if you're at risk of a heart attack, wrap your baby in it and it'll monitor your baby's vital signs.
And there'll be like a holographic display so you can actually like see the readings for you.
I think it was a great way to meet new people and see what their ideas were in perspective to mine.
This particular group came up with an incredibly novel concept.
Our problem that we were trying to solve was a way to include drones in the future, and we decided that the best way to implement drones within a future society would be to implement and operate on an already existing system, which is the delivery system.
In the space of 2 days' time, they managed to organize themselves, deliver the presentation, a great idea.
The goal has been getting them more integrated into the City University environment as early as we can. It was really cool seeing first years coming up with such, you know, unique ideas right at the start of their degree.
What really impressed me is their confidence when they're presenting and with the question answering. It is just so great to see that they are so enthusiastic about what they do.
We had a very difficult job to pick up the winners. And I want to give them a big, big, big congratulations to all the teams.
The hackathon is a very good starter activity to start thinking about the future and how we can take engineering and make it something to apply to the world.
It gives you a great experience. It lets you have friends that you know going into the course. A great way to know where you need to improve your own skills and abilities.
For me, as a biomedical engineer, I want to help people think about tech in the future. It just seems just a good thing to do.
I feel more inspired about the capabilities of engineering now. It opened my eyes to a lot of different aspects of engineering. I would definitely recommend it.